What was that?
Gavin,
this humble bragger, is going to take us to his local quarry, which is only 45 minutes away, which is why I refuse to drive. This quarry is a Banos, Gavin, is it not?
Chuchos.
And it is haunted because some of the workers there died badly. If you're new to this channel, my name's Jay Britton, and well, this week Gavin would like to be named after his favourite rapper. So this is Gavin R. Kelly. And yes, you've guessed it, we are going to an Urbano to see what sort of absolute naughtiness we can get up to. We will get in, we will have a smashing time. You're gonna go ape shizen in the comments down below, and you're gonna say that Gavin is not only the coolest dude you've ever seen, but where'd you get your haircut? Because I want one of them too. Little mantra that we like to live by. Anyway, here we are, guys. This is the location you've been waiting for.
Crack on, Gavin, I'm gonna piss myself.
So what is this, an old factory?
Quarry.
Gav, can you spot anything suspicious?
Gotta be very quiet and subtle.
Going up.
Gonna turn you off a sec because
I'm not gonna be able to hold you guys and climb that absolute devil. So see you in a sec.
Just having a break, so I'm absolutely naked.
Onwards I go. Oh, I'm so close. Where's the crack on? Here we are. Just climbed up that. I'm not the fittest, so I'm a little bit out of breath. You might notice.
I think you're gonna have to throw it off.
No. Right, hang on, stop before you do this.
Yeah.
Any urbexers watching this, comment down below if this is against the urbexing code of conduct, because I'm not sure.
Might be ready.
Yeah. Oh no.
That's against the code of conduct. Look.
That was loud. Off she goes.
Oh, this is giving me the willies. Wait, profile picture?
Yeah. Perfect. Ah, yes. Oh, yes. If this was hell on earth, we'd be dragging this video out for an hour and it would be just about this JCB in a field. Another little mixer. For instance, oh, another penis. Cock watching with Gavin Stewart. Should I send the drone up here? Because there's no way of crashing it.
Are you worried about
crashing? I've crashed it every time I've flown it. What do you mean worried? It's a dead cert, I'm going to crash it. I can hear a car, can you?
Basically, when me and Gavin were dicking around over there, we heard a car. I think it's just on the other side of this building.
Oh, sludge. No, fuck no. It. Right, back to the car, get the skateboards. Fucking stinks, mate. Right, so we're just gonna do a quick drone shot. Drone's just for there. Gavin, skateboard, gonna go off there, drop down. Drone's gonna follow him, no problems at all. Right, take one. So that's the drone footage then. Now I do know that the memory card in there is a cheap and possibly fake one from China. So if the footage was awful, I might not have even used it. If it looks good, then... You said you've already scouted them out, but you didn't go in. What was the reason?
Yeah, you said wait till I'm in there, because I know that...
No. Go on, tell everyone that they're watching at home. He said he was scared. What a little nuff... Actually, that is a bit scary, guy. Hang on. Slow down.
Come on, why are you going on your own?
Nah, go on, mate. Nah, look a bit... Ladies first. You've probably seen us clambering around, getting up to nonsense and stupidity round here for the last 10 minutes. Myself and my handsome colleague, Gav, who like to have a skirt round. So if you're hiding round any corner, make yourself known now, because we don't want to have to change our trousers halfway round. Now I'll tell them our plans, what we're doing. Now you tell us what you're doing with your plans then, if you're in, yeah? Because it's time for you to stop being such a scary man. Get out, get on, show your face.
No one in here, mate. Come on, let's go.
That was a human shit.
Sorry, that was me.
It does.
Oh, this is a bit sketchy. You go first.
I generally thought I was just going to grab the camera.
Comment down below if there's someone down here having a poo. Gav, no. Hello? Gav! Every time. How can we go to a fucking huge open space, we find a tiny little area, and you still manage to give me the willies? Right, Gavin. You've exposed yourself by farting. Oh! Fuck off! God.
What's it? This is where the skip. Yeah. How long's that been here?
A while. It's solid.
Make us a cup of tea then, you fucking dafty. So is there a mine around here? So it's not a mine, you can't go down. Well, Gavin, this is spooky. This is incredibly spooky. You want me to go to the bottom of that dark void? Fuck. The fuck? What the fuck was that?
I think we should go. Come on, fuck that.
What was that? Right, so basically we walked down a spooky long tunnel and it was deadly silent in there. And then we heard a bang. Because it was such a long, dark tunnel, me and Gav got the willies pretty hardcore and that's a run. Logically, probably a bird, Gav. Right, if you're new around here and you haven't done so already, make sure that you subscribe, because me and this absolute champion of a lad do this sort of content between every 5 and 6 months
or so.
Leave a comment down below if you thought that was A, a spooky spectre, B, Gavin's anus, which is what it normally is, or C, most likely a bird. See you next time. And if you've got any issue with anything we did, in particular when Gavin threw that pole off the thing, you can suck mine and Gavin's dick. Guala. She said her name, but I forgot it. I seen it like this, so I copped it. If you ain't talking money, change the topic. After party in the hill, she want vodka and pills. She so numb, she don't feel. Always stay active, we stay in the film. And goddamn, it's too real, crazy Amityville. Guala on my dick. Guala on your bitch. Guala.